clash. Alpha team. Engage and execute all targets. In the lead.
Guess that's my one. That dude was standing standing still in there. And after using bad juju, I forget how slow this rate of fire is. Sniper. And we have someone not playing.
Lost the lead.
I think that's supposed to be Sile. Sile. C-Y-L-E. Sile. Can't be Kyle, can it? He's a blink melee-er. I like it. What am I doing? If I would have knew he would have had his Sun Singer ability on, I would have tried sniping him there. Shot. Headshot. The guy blocked me in the air. He fell. I fell. Performing skills. Four spawns behind us. Please finish that. I got your back.
Heavy ammo on the way.
Go by this heavy ammo.
Ammo available.
Okay. All right, which way? Oh, he sniped me? No. Where the hell are these guys at? They're all underneath? Strange. Come on. That ours or theirs? Alright, let's push back. No! Not gonna do that. I think I was gonna run into that guy. I knew he would double melee based on him being the blink melee-er. We took the lead. Okay. Oh, no. Gotta run from that. Would I say Red Death is better than Bad Juju? Yeah, for sure. Obviously, that Red Death perk is excellent. They're just not gonna show up over here then.
You're in the lead.
Oh shit.
Heavy ammo inbound. Heavy ammo available.
Back off, before I get naded. No. Oh god. We tied. Oh, we shouldn't have tied right there. We should not have tied. He missed like every single one of his shots when I was pinned against the wall trying to move into that doorway. But then I just backpedaled towards him.
Only 5 minutes left.
Can't hide all your life in the corner. Not gonna melee me again, sir. I know you wanted to melee me, but no, sir. No, sir. Stop going for that melee.
This is a fight. It's a massacre.
Wow, you just held it down right there. Shotgun. We got the kill. We just held it down right there. That was awesome. Controlled the spawns well. That's game.
More efforts like that and we might just win.
And that is the game. Crap.